Hey guys, welcome to another IT Tech tutorial video. In this video, I am going to show you how to extract audio from video files. After watching this video, you will be able to easily extract audio from video files. I am going to use VLC Media Player for this demonstration to quickly extract audio from a video file. VLC Media Player is an open source video player. Now if you don't have VLC Media Player installed, go ahead and check the description below. There's a link down there and you can download it from the official website to ensure that you have a safe version. So let's get started. Once you have your VLC Media Player installed, let's go ahead and open our VLC Media Player. Then, let's go to the top left corner and click on Media. Now in here, you will see an option or a button called as Convert or Save. Let's go ahead and click on Convert or Save. So, we are presented with this window. Now as you can see, there is an option to add our video file right over here, and in here you need to select the video file you want to extract the audio from. I have one of my old video already set up to use, so I am going to go ahead and select the file. Let me click on add, and I want to extract the audio from this video file, so I am going to select it and click on open. Now as you can see, our video file is added inside VLC Media Player. The next step is to go ahead and click on convert or save. Once we are in this window, you need to go into the settings section, then go into the profile section and click on this drop down menu. As you can see, there are loads of different profiles related to video. We need to scroll down and find the audio/mp3 option. Find audio/mp3 option and then select it. Once we are done with that, we need to select a destination folder where we want to save our audio. So just go ahead and click on browse. Then next, we are going to name our audio file. I am going to give it extracted audio. And click on save. Once you have selected the destination folder, just go ahead and click on start. The blue bar going across the bottom, that is the progress of your new file being created. Once it's done, we'll play our file. Okay, it's done. Let's go and browse our file. Okay, I have opened my audio folder where I have saved my audio. As you can see, it has created an mp3 file out of my video file. Now let's just play our file.
Hello guys, today I will show you how you can create a Facebook business page.
And as you can see,
you have a business and you want to promote your products and services online. You can do this by
we have successfully extracted audio from our video file. Now you know how to extract audio from video files using VLC Media Player for free. You can use this method to extract audio from any of your video files If you have any questions regarding this, please comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Okay, that's it guys. This was how you can extract audio from video file. See you in the next video. Take care.